It is now time for the dunk contest, and the participants are popping up. Julius Irvin, Zachary Sinclair, that's me of course, Tyrone Higgins, and Amari Stoudemire, the four men that will participate in the dunk contest, obviously. And I don't know why they got us in them white jerseys. I don't know, that's what 2K does. They don't put us in our regular uniforms, they put us in them white jersey with them black strips and all white sneakers. And Amari got black knee pads, but you know. Look at Julius holding the ball with, because he got big hands and whatnot. He can grip the ball. I can't do that. He's just showing off. Afro and grips. Number three gonna win this dunk contest. Because that's how we do it. We jump, we dunk, and we win. That's what Zach's do. We win dunk contests. And that's what I'm about to do right now. Julius Irvin will get us started. All right, let's see what the doctor gonna do from Natalie Chicago Bulls. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. That dude spun. Oh, my goodness. No, he didn't. Yo, this is the y'all tell Julius, this is the first round. He ain't gotta do all this. Jeez, Lou. A 45? Yeah, the judging in this game is really bad. Everything about the dunk contest in this game is really bad. Everything about All-Star Weekend in this game is really bad. But yo, it's my turn. Oh, I gotta help? Who that? I don't even know who that is helping me. Ah, that's light. Come on, man. What was that? Ah, come on. Threw it off the backboard. Some random guy in the audience helping me out. Oh, you know. Off the back. Oh, that's Derrick Rose. I thought it was a random dude. Why is Derrick Rose helping me? Derrick Rose ain't on my team. I got a 47. Alright, I ain't mad at it. I thought Doctor's dunk was better. Yo, I called Derrick Rose a fan, yo. Where's Damian Lillard? Damian Lillard should help me. Here comes Tyrone Higgins from Cleveland Cavaliers. What that boy gonna do? Alright, let's see what he gonna do now. Oh, he dribbled. Okay. Oh my. No, he didn't. Nah, no. Mm-mm. Nope, cheat code. No, he didn't. That dude teased it in the beginning. That dude between the legs and spun. Yo, why you lying? Why you lying? You can't do that. Look how ashy his knees is. They gave him a 39! I told you, the judging in this game is terrible. That's a 50. Oh my God, Tyrone got robbed. Anywho, it's Amari Stoudemire. Look at them big old eyes, bro. Just because we ain't got goggles on. Aye. What Amari gonna do? What Amari gonna... Oh! The dude took a bow. That looked like something he did in real life, too. Oh, my God. Look how high he got. But he's so big, it looks weird. Jeez Louise. Dang, bro. Okay, Amari. 47. Yeah, I gave it a 50. That was nice, bro. You can't deny that one. Oh my goodness. But we're in a tie with Amari. Well, I'm in a tie because I don't know why we said we. I don't know who you rooting for, but if you're watching this, you should be rooting for me. But we got me, Amari, and then Julius, and then Tyrone. Even though Tyrone probably should be in first. That dunk was bananas. Alright. Back at it again. Round two. Previous dunk, he got a 45. Here comes Julius Irvin. I'm not mad at that dunk. It's a nice windmill. Powerful windmill. It ain't bad. Look, that's a nice view. Rim rocker. Right. 37, yeah. I wouldn't have given it that low, but Dr. J ain't taking this serious because he knows the kid, number three, Trailblazer, the person talking, is gonna win. Cause that's what I do. Watch this 50. Watch it. Why is Derrick Rose helping me again? Where is Damian? Look how high I got, bro. That was an ugly dunk. But look how high I got. He only 6'3". Look at that. Look how high he got. Head on the rim. Why they got me doing whack dunks, though? Okay. That's elevation, though. That dude can fly. I believe I can fly. They only gave me a 37, so you know this game is a lie. Because that was at least a 45. But now we going down to Tyrone. And he previously had a 39. He just glitched. You saw that? I don't know how I feel about that, though. Yeah, it's kind of pedestrian. That was just a lot of, I could grip the ball. Okay, that looked kind of nice now. It looked kind of nice in slow motion. Look kind of nice. And he got a 40. Yeah, it's about 40. But the judging is still terrible in this game. Because I didn't get no 37 on that. All right, here comes Amari Stoudemire. With his boy. Oh, he got help. Who's that helping him? That's like Wally Szczerbiak. That's the same dunk I did, Amari. You cheating. And Wally Szczerbiak is actually injured. He has a broken something. I don't remember. But he's injured. So why is he at All-Star Weekend helping? You see what I mean? Spurs ain't taking this serious. Spurs ain't taking this league serious. Which is a actually... How he get a 47 for a dunk I did? Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. So now he in first place by 10. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right. 2K, you're terrible at this game. You're terrible at the dunk contest. This don't make no sense. Dr. J, Julius Erving. I think this is the last dunk. I don't know. Because I really don't know how this dunk contest works. Here we go. Oh my god. Dr. J think he Aaron Gordon without a mascot. This dude put it underneath both legs. Okay, doctor. Okay, Dr. J. Okay, Dr. J. He trying to win that, bro. He trying to win it. He taking this seriously. They gave him a 47, bro. 2K, you're terrible at this dunk contest business. I just see the winner now. Okay, watch this. Double 360. Watch it. So that's between the leg. Reverse dunk, bro. Look at that. Ooh, that was beautiful. Sort of. Kind of. That's a 50. That's a 50. Give me my 50. Oh, that's beautiful. Look at them sneakers. 48, boy. I told you that was nice. Told you. All right, easy breezy now. Apparently, that's his nickname. You didn't hear Kevin Harlan say it, but that's his nickname. Oh, he got James Harden with him. James Harden ain't no all-star in this league. Look at him. How James Harden gonna pass? Oh no, James Harden don't play defense. Sorry, my bad. That wasn't bad. That was a nice 360. This guy, he got all the showmanship. Not bad 360. Not bad. Not a bad dunk. Looks pretty good. That slow-mo angle from the bottom, man, looks pretty dope on every single dunk. You got a 40. Yeah, about a 40, yeah. I'm not mad at that score. Here comes Amari. All-star Amari. Let's see what he do. Is Amari starting? I don't remember. Oh, he gripping the ball. Did he just did what Dr. J did, right? He went underneath the legs, right? Yeah, that's twice. That's twice Amari copy dunks. I watched him get a higher score than Doctor. It looked different. Because he looked weird because he all big and whatnot. Nah, Amari cheating. Nah, son. Don't give him no high score. 43. He didn't get as high as Doctor. But still, Amari cheating. Okay, we got one more round to go. Amari is still in first. But I'm going to win this, B. I'm going to win. Wait. That's it? Wait, what? What? No. This dude copied two people dunks and still. Okay. Alright, I won. Amari didn't win. I won. From the Portland Trailblazers, Zachary Sinclair won. Amari Stoudemire from No Joey Santonio. No way, two Spurs won. Nah, son. No. Mm-mm. It's over and I'm still talking. That's how mad I am right now. Yo, thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and all that good stuff. Press the thumbs up button and press the subscribe button and share this with your friend. Show this to Amari and tell him he ain't win. Cause show this to 2K and be like, yo, you gotta fix this. Because this was trash, bro. Because I won this. I'm out, man. One. I'm still mad.